walk full of.
Wow, this looks good. Huge box.
Thali kyun hai? Hey yo, Kemcho guys, you all already know it's CR unboxing time. मैं कुछ भी ज़्यादा बोलने नहीं वाली हूँ and I'm quickly just gonna start with unboxing because I have kept half of the parcels ऐसे के ऐसे मैंने खोला नहीं है and I was getting very impatient. I was like मैं साथ में unboxing करती हूँ, it'll be fun. So half of the things I already know what is inside because जो events में मिला है, barter collabs है, कुछ कुछ brand ने PR packages भेजे हैं. Let's see what do we have today. I'm gonna start with all the इवेंट पीसेस. इवेंट में जो भी हमें हैम्पर्स मिलते हैं ऑल दैट, सो आई एम गोना स्टार्ट विद दैट बिकॉज दैट इज समथिंग आई ऑलरेडी नो एंड यू ऑल हैव आल्सो सीन इन माय स्टोरीज. सो फर्स्ट थिंग वी हैव इज दिस बैग. दिस इज फ्रॉम ब्रांड इंडस्ट्री का इवेंट था एट द स्टोर. यू मैन हैव ऑलरेडी सीन आई कस्टमाइज दिस. आई मेड दिस चार्म बाय माई सेल्फ एंड मैंने ऐसा वी लेटर्स भी डाले हैं. या इट्स क्यूट. इट्स अ सनस्क्रीन एंड दे हैड दिस स्टॉल वेर यू कैन यू नो गेट योर ओन थिंग कस्टमाइज. वी हैव अ सीरम. ओके, सो दिस ब्रांड इज ऑब्वियसली वेल नोन एंड गुड बट आई डोंट हैव एनी प्रोडक्ट. आई हैव नेवर यूज्ड. दिस इज समथिंग वी हैव. इट्स लाइक अ हाइलोरोनिक सीरम. बैग भी अच्छा है वैसे, आई कैन यूज इट. देयर इज अ मिनरल पाउडर. ओ, देयर इज अ क्ले मास्क. आई एम एक्साइटेड फॉर दिस बिकॉज यू नीड टू एक्सफोलिएट योर स्किन एंड ऑल एंड आई कीप डूइंग इट. मैं ऑर्डिनरी का यूज करती हूँ फिलहाल, सो आई कैन यूज दिस एज वेल. देन वी हैव अ सनस्क्रीन अगेन. वी जस्ट गॉट अनदर पार्सल जो मैंने ऑर्डर किया है बट आई ऑल्सो एट दिस. यू ऑल हैव ऑलरेडी सीन दिस परफ्यूम इन माई प्रीवियस वीडियो वेयर आई हैव शोन माई परफ्यूम कलेक्शन बट आई वॉन्टेड टू शो यू ऑल द वे दे हैव गिवन इट आउट. So it's like a wardrobe and उसमें ऐसे perfume का bottle था. Those who have seen my video they already know it's engraved and it's Armani perfume. There was a drawer as well but drawer में कुछ था नहीं, like nothing. But I kind of liked the packaging. Testers as well. That is it. Next, we have this. Now this thing you could customize. There was a stall जहाँ पे तुम bag customize करा सकते थे. They had the stickers and they were printing it on the spot. And it's Sol de Janeiro brand. इसकी जो boom boom cream है, I had already heard a lot about it. So this is the boom boom cream. They did customize. I mean, नाम लिखा हुआ है मेरा. Oh my god, it smells so good. I love it. So I think these brand products are also really on the expensive side. But we've got them. It's a body lotion with SPF. I think this is their new product. It kind of looks good and it's giving all summer vibe. You know what, guys? हम जैसे इवेंट से निकले थे, me, Molly and Jissa, वो लोग को mist मिला है, body mist, and I've got this shampoo. And then I was like, मुझे भी mist चाहिए. I don't want the shampoo. But then it was too late to, you know, like go ahead and exchange the product. But it's okay. I'll use this also and see. It looks very fancy. I've never used the brand products, but I'm excited to use them. These were the event PRs. इसके अलावा भी बहुत है, but I think मैंने already सब you know use कर लिया है and बहुत कुछ all of that. Okay, I wanna go ahead unboxing this. Package we have and it's from Tira. I'm already aware that I have like they've sent a lot of products. A box full of products. First thing that fell out, they've sent mix. Okay, उन्होंने खुद के हिसाब से because there was a sale going on, they've sent a PR package to multiple I think influencers. But I want to show you all what all they've sent. So this is like a L'Oreal hair serum. Then we also have something from 82E brand which is by Deepika Padukone and we have three products. I really love Deepika, but I never got a chance to try the products by her brand. Three different products. One is like a mattifying moisturizer, a sunscreen gel, cleanser. Very new to this brand, very new to the range. Excited to try it out, especially this cucumber thing because मुझे लग रहा है वो मेरे को suit होगा. Oh, we have a MAC Strobe cream. ये मेरे पास already है, इसका बड़ा version and they have sent like a mini version. This is cute. Oh, we have a Huda Beauty lipstick. I do have one two Huda ki lipstick, but I don't have this particular one. So kind of like the shade. This will be my favorite, I think. Then we have Benefit ka brow pencil. This is my favorite. I already used this. This is fun. It feels like a surprise PR package. मुझे पता ही नहीं है इसमें क्या-क्या आने वाला था. This is the best brow pencil and it's Benefit. There is lipstick by L'Oreal. There is Maybelline. There is Maybelline Colourpop liner. All of these are very fun product. We have a loose powder by Laura Mercier. I have heard this brand so much and maine try bhi kiya tha when I was in Dubai, but I already bought Anastasia ka loose powder, so I didn't end up buying because this was expensive as well, but we have got it. Iska bahut zyada acha reviews suna hai maine, TikTok famous sort of. Then we have Minimalist hair serum. Then we have Estee Lauder night repair. Okay, serum. I had a makeup base of Bobbi Brown already. I think ye wahi hai. Yes, it's the same. Okay, we have a micro finish makeup fixer. Love it. I already got Urban Decay ka makeup setting spray, which works so good. Then we have Moroccan oil fragrance mist for hair and body. Oh, this is interesting. I think I can use it on my hair. Should I? काफी रिफ्रेशिंग स्मेल है. वी हैव मॉइस्चर सर्ज बाय क्लिनिक. आई हैव ऑलरेडी यूज्ड दिस एंड इट्स लाइक अ बिग बॉक्स दैट दे हैव सेंट मी. वाओ, इट्स अ जेड रोलर. ओ ओ ओ ओ ओ ब्रो, वाओ. आई वाज थिंकिंग, यू नो, वो जो ग्वाशा है वो मैं सोच रही थी टू बाय, बट आई एम ओके विद दिस ऑल्सो. वाओ, लाइक wow. Yeah, next we also have this hair styling cream. We have a rice based powder from Dermalogica. It's like a proper rice powder. It's a moisturizer. Wow, we have a sun stick, like a SPF stick from Sun Project. I can reapply whenever I'm out. It's very cute and travel friendly. Then we have like a glow serum by Indie Wild. It's a brightening moisturizer cream. A lot of interesting products in a PR surprise package. Isme kya hota pata hai, there are already so many products I have and then PR mein kafi saari cheez aa jati hai and I obviously cannot end up using all of it. एंड मेरे पास काफी सारे ऐसे जमा हो गए प्रोडक्ट्स जो मुझे आई डू कीप गिविंग टू माई कजिन्स, माई फ्रेंड्स एंड हूएवर वर्क्स विद मी उनको, बट उसके अलावा भी काफी सारे प्रोडक्ट्स हैं. गिव मी आइडियाज ऑन व्हाट आई कैन डू. नेक्स्ट वी हैव दिस पीआर पैकेज फ्रॉम ब्रांड एटीट्यूड, इफ आई एम प्रोनाउंसिंग इट राइट. इसका जो एक टिंट था वो मैंने मेरे विश लिस्ट में डाला हुआ था नायका पे एंड आई हैव रिसीव्ड. So they've sent two different shades of water tint. Nice. The pigment is nice. It's like a bubblegum smell. This is how it works. It's like a cheek tint and lip tint. Nice. Then we have lip tints as well. I like how they've sent me two shades. This is one. It's like a tinted gloss mere hisab se. Nice. And we have two more glow tint. Wow, this looks good. I like this. It's like a sunscreen. Okay, बहुत ज़्यादा sunscreen जमा हुई है मेरे पास literally. I think मुझे sunscreen के लिए अलग से एक video बनानी चाहिए because I can do that. Now we have the white bin and they are t-shirts. I know because I chose them. This a Scorpio sign and that is me. My heart skipped a beat. Which is black. Black के बिना तो चलता नहीं है. ये सारे gym में भी use हो जाएंगे मेरे and I think my brother will also end up using it. Then we have a PR package from clay.co. Cute, simple PR which has a mask, of course. No, it's not a mask. It's a gel cream. Next PR package we have from the brand Oteria. Okay, it's like a cute PR package. We have mix of products like a serum, a mist, cream, saying time travel skin cream, another cream, bounce back skin cream with hyaluronic acid. I am also very curious to try out because sare new brands hai, new products hai, everything that is going in the market right now wo sab cheeze hai. So now we have this package from Sugar Candy and they sent me a lot of pieces. Jaise aadhe pieces na main return kar rahi hu, ye main already khol diya hai. There were few products that I chose and there were few products that they sent me by their own. This is not my style, so I don't want them to be lying around. I'm going to show you all what I am keeping. There is this denim tube. Then again we have a t-shirt. It's very coquette jo bhi chal raha hai, jo ribbon trend jo bhi chal raha hai. So this top, we have this tube top. It is super cute. It's cute. This box, I really loved this package. ये obviously मैंने use कर लिया है, मैंने इसमें shoot भी किया. You all must have seen my YouTube shorts. They had obviously a pair of crop. जो बताना था proper packaging में, that is why I've kept it inside again. We had like an umbrella, छोटू सा cute सा compact umbrella. fan, which is like a happy monsoon card. ये काफी सारे influencers को भेजा था, I think. It's like a huge box, and I loved how they've kept the whole theme out inside the monsoon white, the Crocs white. It's from the brand Evie Rose, and these are also very cute tops and dresses. Really, really cute dress with a tie-up thing behind. I'm gonna add a screenshot here so you know how it looks, but I'm gonna style it soon. It's so cute. It's black and white. It's perfect. It's again a top where you like, you know, like you tie up. So it's like that. Okay, so it's like a dress, but isme niche there is like flare, and you also tie this up. You will be seeing me styling these pieces soon. I think now we are left with only this package, ye jo maine order kiya tha. First, I called for lashes. Iski lashes maine use ki hai and it looked very natural. Maine isme dusri category ki lashes mangai hai. Let's see how this one looks on me. Iski jo pehle wali hai maine use ki thi, it looks so natural and so beautiful. It's good. The brand is Kingdom of Lashes and I got it from Nykaa obviously. This is aloe vera gel from Wishcare and I use it a lot. I've emptied like 10 bottles of this and this is 11th bottle. Now this is a product which isi ka shampoo conditioner I use. I wanted to try this product. I haven't tried. So mujhe try karna hai and then maybe I will let you guys know how this works on me. It's like a night cream. And I think that's it. We are done. But the chaos here is crazy. Like sab cheeze aisi bigri badi hui hai. But anyway, that was it. I think I should do these PR unboxing videos often because aise bahut sare PRs aate rehte hain and events mein bhi jana hota hai. So you know, you keep getting these products. But I'm grateful and I'm thankful for receiving such products. When you know, like touch wood, matlab acha lagta hai. It's fun to try new brands, try new products which are obviously trending and something that you want, wo bhi tumhe mil jata hai. So it's fun. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video and let me know if you all want such more videos because as I said, it keeps coming back to back. That's it. I'll see you in my next one. Thank you guys for being here and watching this video. You know that I love you. Bye.